Jade Cargill is like a superhero come to life on the grandest stage of them all.
She looks like a superstar. She moves like a superstar. She commands attention like a superstar.
Jade already has a major WrestleMania win to her name, and she's just getting started with the showcase of the Immortals. The powerhouse, ready to go to work.
And the scary thing, Jade makes it all look so easy.
Over the years, we've seen a lot of Extreme Rules matches. Forklifts, spears to the announce table, brawls moving into the crowd. Always a great time.
One thing I've learned over the years, Michael, is blink as little as possible. If you do, you might miss a historic moment in this one.
Well, I've learned that you got to keep your head on a swivel, because more often than not, someone's getting thrown our way. Ow!
Neckbreaker!
It's a good! Right on the mark. Oh my gosh, what impact!
Illegal in many sports, but that was used effectively in there.
Russian leg sweep. Not done there. Rapid fire rights over and over.
Showing absolutely no mercy at all.
She's going for the cover.
And she gets a quick kick out.
She's trying to drain some energy with that early cover.
And it seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in an ODQ match.
Oh, come on, Cole. It's not about being sadistic. It's about being smart. There's no safety net in a no disqualification match, and that's a big factor in succeeding. There's nothing sadistic about it.
Knee right on target. There's Kairi turning the table.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Kairi gets one lead.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
And the top. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Just going all out with every blow. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Oh, man. They do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Spot to be setting up the ladder, guys.
Yeah, tell me about it.
What a chancery.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person and make a statement.
Man, what a hit.
She's
on the apron.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
A steel chair. She's taking this match into even more dangerous territory.
Left in that kick out. This matchup isn't anywhere near over.
Kick hits the mark. Oh, look at this. He's wedging the chair between the top and second turnbuckle.
Submission. Oh, what a reversal. Great move.
She needs to get out of here in a hurry.
And now she's getting back into the ring. And she's stunned in the corner. in full control here. Face first to the turnbuckle.
Submission skill with an octopus stretch.
Oh, this is unique. Oh, they like counter. Great escape. Climbs back inside. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Look at a little stuff now. Dave's confused. Taking a fall. Makes a dive out of the ladder.
He's got the shoulders down.
Into the corner.
This is the beginning of the end. Check out the power of the irresistible force.
We've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars. She's got her shoulders down. Still only got one.
I thought for sure that was it.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
She's just begging her to come out of her mouth.
This match is falling apart for her.
This is awful. She has trouble coming. Not going to be
Rake in the eyes. Takedown. And now punches right. Teeing off.
Ooh, what a full-on claw.
Counters that. Look at this. Snap suplex.
This could be over right here.
That's the setup, and there's the powerbomb.
Jax just turned the lights out.
What in the world?
Unreal. Unreal to kick out there.
Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary. Nia brought out her biggest guns, but it wasn't enough to end this.
I think we're about to see it. Muscles are all the way.
Will that overtake McCool?
Two count.
Oh, that was it.
got the count.
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out. Ooh, what a forward clutch.
Cargill responds. And she's placed right against the table.
Oh, what's this going to be?
Uh-oh.
Oh, the buckle bomb. And table exploded.
Not exactly what she'd planned to have happen.
Did Cargill dare her opponent to get up? Not wanting to waste any more time, making it look easy. Jaden Cargill stamping an end to this. Cover!
Two! And yes, Cargill gets the win.
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Here is your winner, Jade Cargill!
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
I'm not so sure about a miracle, but definitely a big win here in this elimination match.
Jalisco, Mexico, weighing in at 165 pounds, Dragon
Lee, one of the best new luchadors to hit the world of wrestling.
A main event talent in Mexico and Japan, he honors his heritage and blazes his own trail.
Yeah, since joining WWE, he's already made a name for himself, winning the NXT North American title and joining the LWO on the main roster.
Dragon Lee, truly on the rise, mentored by Rey Mysterio, and is now learning from the LWO.
Yeah, but despite the backup, he's more than comfortable fighting from underneath and can end a match in one move.
Steel cage matches have been around in one form or another since 1936, but these modern WWE superstars take it to a level no one could have dreamed of.
Well, you're about old enough, aren't you, Cole? Did you call those matches back then?
Yeah, and up with that ancient history, Corey, let's talk about these superstars in the ring here and now. What do they have to do to win here?
It's best to play to your strengths. If you're agile enough to climb the cage and escape out of the top, do it. If you can incapacitate your opponent and slip out the cage door, do it. This is all about survival.
Anytime you put the fencing around the ring, it brings out the animal in every superstar.
A caged animal, that is.
Reversal! Can he take advantage? Able to get the advantage here.
Wow, float over.
Immediately into a sit-out powerbomb.
Being locked in a steel cage has to throw a superstar off their game a bit, doesn't it, Corey?
Well, the cage around the ring's an added stipulation. The goal remains the same for these superstars. Yeah.
From the middle rope, sunset flip! Oh, no! Powerbomb!
And Carlito gets knocked off his game there.
Yeah, Dragon showed a solid game plan there.
Ooh. Headlock. Ooh, a cheap shot right above the eye. And he had Carlito's number.
Oh, my God!
Oh, you kidding me? Back of his neck. What a devastating poison rana. That might have changed the landscape of this match.
Got to change something up with the pin technique.
Kick to the gut. Going up. Uh-oh.
But right hands create separation and an escape.
Into the cage! Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Look at that counter from Carlito.
Isolating their opponent's arm and oh! Goodness gracious. You want to control the tempo, you want to dictate the pace. That right there is how you do it.
Snap swing, neck breaker.
And will this be it? Raising the arm before one.
Could be in search of a second win now.
Running Hurricane Rana.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
Oh my goodness, launched into the cage.
Whatever's planned here can't be good.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
It's incurred
from the top. Double stomp.
Oh, Carlito avoids contact.
Carlito.
Into a back step.
Carlito could take this one.
Is it enough? The cover.
Two. And he's still in the game.
Oh, that was more than close. Was inches away from three.
Millimeters. The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out? Not so fast. Hurricane Rana.
Good grief.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Oh, setting them up.
Canadian Destroyer.
Wow.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Grabs a hold of Carlito.
Oh, my goodness.
Carlito won't come back from that.
Dragon Lee ready to go. Explodes out.
It's Operation Dragon. Dragon Lee with the game ender. There's the bell, and he survives this brutal cage match.
When you introduce the enclosure, everything is possible. What a match this was.
Here is your winner.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner, or at least what's left of one.
Celebrating now, visiting the medical facility tomorrow.
This might not have been Carlito's night, but he can't let it get him down.
Yeah, but that wouldn't be very cool of him now, would it?